Guys, in this video I will tell you how to serve a tennis ball. Every point in a game of tennis began with a serve. So if you want to be able to hold your own on the court, then you have got to master the tennis serve as quickly as possible. The basic serve is called a flat serve, but once you develop your skills, you can also surprise your opponent with a kick or a slice serve. Beginners and children often begin with the underhanded serve, which is a bit easier to execute than a traditional serve. If you want to know how to serve a tennis ball and to start acing your opponent, is no time. So there are some steps. First is mastering the flat serve. Get in position. Before you begin to serve the ball, you have to stand behind the baseline on the side opposite the service box where you will be serving. You should stand sideways, pointing your left foot to the opposite post of the net with your right foot being parallel to the court. For signals, stand close to the center marks. For double, stand further toward one side. Depending on what type of serve you plan to execute and the strategy you and your partner have planned. If you are serving toward your opponent's right serve box, you should be standing on the right side of your court. If you are serving towards your opponent's left service box, then you should be standing on the left side of your court. Your right shoulder should always be pointing in the direction of the service box where you are serving. You get two chances to serve the ball into the opposite service box. If you miss both time, that is considered a double fault and you should move to serve to the other service box. If your ball hits the net and drop into the service box, that is considered a let and you can reply the serve. You can have an unlimited amount of lets, though this does not happen every often. These instructions for serving are for right-handed players. If you are a lefty, which happens to be a huge advantage in the game of tennis, just use the opposite hands and feet.